Guys, bago tayo mag-start, may papakita muna ako sa inyo. Gusto niyo po makita kung gaano kaganda yung venue natin? Surprise to guys, tingnan niyo na. Hi everyone, so once again, welcome back to my channel. And nandito tayo ngayon sa CK, dito Chowking guys, but this is Café Katerina. So we're gonna actually tour you on this awesome place na makikita nyo dito along Sampaloc. Yeah, along Sampaloc guys, malapit na siya. Actually Tanay, part na to ng Tanay. Pero there are actually two ways where you can actually choose to go here. So first is you can actually go to the way along Tanay proper, then sakay lang kayo ng jeep papunta Sampaloc, then tell the driver na bababa kayo sa Cafe Katerina. It's just along the highway. And also the other side is from Cogyo, B2. So maraming ways sa papunta rito. And mamaya, itutour ko kayo kung gaano kaganda itong lugar na to. Okay? Keep on watching. So dun sa mga hindi pa nakasubscribe sa channel ko, don't forget to hit the word subscribe sa baba. Okay? And like nyo lang yung aking channel. And of course, like nyo rin yung mga videos if you want it. Support my channel. Okay? So, keep on watching. Mamaya gagala ko kayo. Thank you! Everybody, look at my back. Yan yung background natin. Nakikita ninyo guys yung ating awesome background guys. Napakaganda, di ba? So, silo ko sa inyo. Perfect, di ba? Yeah, so nakita ninyo guys, that's what we call as beauty of nature. Okay, and that is it at its finest guys. So napakaganda talaga ng lugar. Don't hesitate to visit this area guys. Napakalapit lang, punta lang kayo. Along the highway, you can see Cafe Katerina right beside the highway guys. So sabi ko nga kanina, meron tayong two ways kung paano tayo pumunta dito. Number one is through Tanay proper. You can actually ride the jeepney right in there going to Sampaloc. And then, the other hand, we do have another way of transportation which is from Cogyo papunta rito. Okay? Nakita tayo guys ha. Pasyalan nyo to, napakaganda. So, hi guys, once again, nandito na naman tayo. Ito na naman yung same routine natin. Andito tayo sa backstage ng ating venue, which is, sabi ko nga kanina, we are on CK. So, hindi to Chowking, Cafe Katerina to. Okay? So, again, mamaya, ipapakita natin kung ano yung mga highlights na pinipare namin this time. for this special, another birthday bash na na-invite tayo, guys. So, just keep on watching. Mamaya, ipapakita ko lahat ng magandang highlights again. So, manood lang kayo. Support lang kayo. Tapos, kung hindi pa kayo nakasubscribe, napakarami natin pwede mapasyalan dito. Rizal pa lang to. E paano pa kaya ibang lugar na balak natin puntahan? So, keep on watching, subscribe to my channel, follow me, like, and of course, you can actually send some comments below para ma-check natin. Kung may mga gusto kayong papasyalan sa atin at i-feature sa vlog natin na to, guys, don't hesitate to put the comment, suggestion, and any feedback. We are open for that, guys. So, everybody,